Thank you, David. New at 10, President Obama has approved Governor Phil Bryant's request for federal assistance from Sunday's tornado outbreak.
Yeah, that approval means storm victims and the affected counties will receive help. Hundreds of homes were damaged in the storm. 16 WAPT's Meg Pace is live in our newsroom. Meg, state college leaders are also trying to expedite help to Hattiesburg.
They are. Commissioner Hank Bounds says removing a little bit of red tape will go a long way towards recovery at USM.
USM students were supposed to return to class Wednesday for Mardi Gras break. Instead, they returned to clean up the damage left by Sunday's tornado outbreak.
We really need to get working to get our campus back and ready to open for classes tomorrow.
As newly appointed President Rodney Bennett encouraged students to pick up debris on campus, state university leaders were in Jackson devising a plan.
Mr. Hooper?
Yes.
Wednesday, during an emergency meeting, the IHL board voted unanimously to give Commissioner Hank Bounds the power to approve contracts and purchases for USM to rebuild, clean up, and set up temporary classrooms. Normally, contracts have to be approved by board votes at monthly meetings. Bounds says USM can't wait.
It's just reducing one step. The most important thing that it does is it allows the university to be very nimble.
30 portables must be leased immediately to house 87 classes that were displaced by Sunday's severe weather. Bounds says almost a dozen buildings on campus were damaged.
It will be somewhat shocking to see. It just won't look the same. But everyone's safe, and buildings can be rebuilt, and trees can be replanted. So we move on.
Classes resume tomorrow at USM, but officials say it will take up to a year to repair all that damage left by Sunday's storms, and the repair costs could reach into the tens of millions. Darren and Stephanie?
Well, Meg, how will the state pay for a lot of those repairs?
They hope to do it through insurance. They say they have about a $500 million insurance policy for USM. They also hope to get a little bit of aid through MEMA and FEMA.
Need it from everywhere they can get it. All right, Meg Pace, thanks so much.
Well, this is also...